We're back. The show where anything can happen.
With a spot on the Royal Variety and £250,000 up for grabs.
This is the only show that looks for an act fit for the Queen.
So what are you waiting for? Come on, climb aboard and let's find out if Britain's got talent.
I do know the way, doesn't it?
You drive quite fast, don't you?
There's a map, David.
David, don't read the map.
Hi, welcome to Britain's Got Talent. How are you feeling about your audition today?
Head over that way for me, guys.
There's real good variety. You don't know who's going to do what. You don't know whether they're going to sing, dance.
What do you get up to in the mornings?
I run an international empire, David.
How much money have you got?
A lot.
Could you give a bit more of it to me?
No.
A lot of people here, isn't there?
Many people.
Performer, the Royal Variety is just...
Oh, yeah, it's the golden goose, isn't it? Yeah.
Come on, let's build the horn, it'd be exciting. Well, don't do a three-point
turn. Try the
That's a good idea.
Bye!
Open the doors because there's not enough room.
Here we go.
Hello!
Hi guys, welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Is the golden buzzer. You know how it works. The judge can hit that buzzer if they like, and that's sending straight through to the semi-final.
Hi, Narinda.
Hello.
We are nearly ready for you on the stage. Do you want to come with me?
Are you ready to meet your judge and panel? David Walliams, Alicia Dixon, Amanda Holt, that's it!
Come on! We're looking for something we've never seen before.
I want to be moved, and I want to be inspired.
I want somebody that people are going to love and adore and remember.
There's always that little diamond waiting to be found. It is now about finding stars.
Come
on, it is all yours.
Best of luck.
Have fun out there.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Hello, good evening.
Hello, how are you, my friend?
I'm good, thank you.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
I'm Narinder Dhani.
How old are you, sir?
I'm 42 years.
Do you have a day job?
Yes, I'm an IT consultant by profession.
Okay. What are you going to do for us today?
I'm a musician.
Oh.
I call myself a unique musician.
I'm Narinder Dhani. I'm 42 years old, and I'm a musician. I play a very unique instrument, which not many people must have heard of. I've been performing with this instrument since the age of 10. I think Britain's Got Talent have never seen this act before. Music makes me happy. I dream about being in the music industry. I would like to be number one on the charts. Today is a huge opportunity for me to showcase my talent. If I succeed in conquering Britain, I look forward to taking it across the world.
Take it away. The stage is yours, Narinder.
We can't wait to see it.
Thank you.
one.
I did enjoy it.
First of all, can I just say, Simon buzzed mine and Alicia's buzzers.
On behalf of the audience.
They loved it.
They hated it.
Linda, is this an easy thing to take up? Because I'd quite like to learn how to play the cone.
You can ask them.
Is it a hard deck?
Yeah, really hard.
You know what? It was really entertaining. I'd put money on you being in the final of Britain's Got Talent. I would.
Oh, give me a break.
It was probably the worst thing I've ever heard in 9 years.
Just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, you started singing.
Okay, we're going to vote. Amanda?
Oh, it's absolutely yes from me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alicia?
Oh, it's a yes from me, Narinda.
Thank you so much.
I know Simon's a yes, and I'm a yes. That's four yeses, Narinda.
Thank
no.
You.
Thank you, Narinda.
Thank you, Andrew.
It wasn't a yes. It's a no. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. You've been outvoted.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that was brilliantly entertaining.
You need more FTX.
Got Talent 2015, raising that bar. Believe it is right.
Hey, how's it going?
So your name is?
Matt McCreary.
How old are you?
20.
20. You work?
Do I teach kids how to free run?
Matt, 2 minutes can change your life.
Go. He's changed his mind.
Oh my God. Matt, are you really okay?
Yeah, that's it.
As brave and as dangerous.
I'd say jumping over two people who are that short isn't really such a big deal. I knew you were kidding, by the way.
Oh, you didn't.
Matt, you got four yeses. Congratulations.
Wow.
A lot better.
Magdalena.
Magdalena. And do you mind me asking how old you are?
36.
Best of luck.
a second song?
Loved it, and it made me cringe all at the same time. It was fantastic.
Thank you. You got four yeses.
This is amazing.
Really amazing. Believe me just why.
Hello.
Hello.
What are your names?
My name is Billy, and this is my sister Emily.
Oh, fantastic. So how long have you known each other? So Billy and Emily, how old are you guys?
I'm 28 and she's 25.
My name's Billy.
I'm Emily. We're from Birmingham.
We're brother and sister and we are roller skaters. We started roller skating when we were kids.
I was 5 and my brother was 8. Our mother, she saw on TV some roller skaters and she thought, oh, that's elegant and safe and something nice that we can do together. So she bought us roller skates and from that moment on, we were hooked.
I love skating with my sister. I will not skate with anyone else.
He's my big brother and I've always looked up to him. I'm performing with my best friend. Today, we want to make our parents proud and we're going to give it our all.
We're going to try and put on a great show and hopefully the judges and the audience will love it.
Take it away, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
Like, I was so worried for your head. You're fearless and like fresh spin on roller skating. I thought it was fantastic.
It felt dangerous and fresh. So I congratulate you for being something so exciting to roller skating and to Britain's Got Talent.
And you know, I've seen a lot of roller skating acts on this show. Normally they are horrific because you kind of think, what can you do on a stage with roller skates? I've actually never seen an act like that in my life. I mean, it's incredible. Really incredible. I'm going to kick this off with a big, fat yes.
Thank you.
A very, very easy yes. Well done. Massive yes from me.
It's a big, fat yes.
Yeah.
and the narration from the crowd and all four judges.
Oh, it's more than I could ever wish for.
Brilliant. Thank you. Like, it's a dream come true.
Oh, it was brilliant. Good variety act.
Let's show Britain that we've got talent.
Let's have it. 1, 2, 3.
Hell yeah!
Are you having fun being back with the rest of them?
I am, actually.
Most fun I've had in years.
Really?
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Right, let's do this.
Ed, they're ready if you're ready.
Yes!
Don't look so scared.
Are you ready, Madeline? Yeah. Yes, oh, she's ready. Come on.
Hi, welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You are a...
We are a choir, Cor Glaneithwy from Bangor in North Wales.
This could be the smallest choir in the world.
It could be, yes, yes.
OK, so what are the three of you going to sing?
Madeline?
We're going to sing Benedictus.
Fantastic. OK, right, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Go for it.
Go for it.
Oh, they just go all
Never
the way
ends.
Around and coming back in again.
Is there anybody left in Wales?
I'm Kevin Roberts. I'm the founder of Cor Glaneithwy, a 162-piece choir.
It's where anybody who believes in themselves can come together and they can also make new friends.
There's a real sense of community when we sing as a choir.
We really, really like it. We're just like a whole big family that loves singing.
Yeah, we're friends.
It's a nice feeling that you leave all your problems outside the rehearsal door.
Yeah.
I joined the choir a few years ago after my dad passed away. The choir was like an escape to kind of distract me and to not have to, you know, be sad all the time or worry. When I am singing, I don't think of anything else. I'm just in my own little world. And it's lovely to perform with everyone as well.
Just spread it out. Both dim fedrwch chi o'ch calon from your heart.
If we won Britain's Got Talent, that would be amazing. It would be life-changing. God, yeah.
OK, listen, I hope this goes well, because I love choirs.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Thank you.
was so beautiful and really moving. And you just all sounded so angelic. I love you guys. That was fantastic.
David?
It felt like I was being welcomed into heaven.
Yeah. Yes.
Like, I imagine.
Yeah. That is never going to happen.
It was just really, really gorgeous.
Thank you.
Amanda.
It was absolutely stunning. And I just think how wonderful that you're all going through this together on that stage. You did a really good job, Kevin. It was beautiful.
Thank you very much.
It was absolutely lovely.
Thank you very much.
Kevin, I salute you.
That will be a headline in the Bangor Evening News.
We've had a lot of choirs over the years, and actually one of the things I've always, always wanted to happen is for a great choir to win the entire show. You know what? I might be looking at the winners. Okay, well, listen, now the important part. I'm going to start with David.
It is, of course, a big fat yes.
A million percent yes.
Oh, thank you.
It's yes for me.
Oh, thank you.
You've got four yeses. It's wonderful. I just love Welsh choirs. When they're good, they're incredible.
How are you feeling?
That was fantastic.
Brilliant, man.
It's a relief, but it's also great to have such feedback.
That was a killer.
They were great.
Yeah.
And they've had loads more to show us?
Oh, just wait.
I love animal acts, but you've got to be original.
First chicken on Britain's Got Talent. If you're really good, you might get the golden buzzer. Bloody hell, she's pooed on me.
Oh, who's this?
This is Max Sedan.
And what's he do today?
Some singing.
Oh, it's amazing.
I always wanted to find a dog that could sing.
You know Simon loves dogs. Simon loves dogs.
Oh, yeah?
That's Squiddly. That's Diddly.
Right? Yep. Okay.
Are you going to meet Simon? Is he going to love you?
How are you two? Hmm?
They're such butch dogs. I mean, that's what's great, because it totally goes with your image.
We're ready to take you to stage now.
What's coming on next, Alander?
Hello.
Hello there. Oh, hello. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Good, how are you?
How's your dog?
He's gorgeous.
He's quite boring, though, isn't he?
No, he's mental.
Come on, Max. Come on. So.
No, I remember him being cute but boring.
No, that's David's dog. David's dog literally smokes a pipe, I reckon.
Yeah.
They're all ready for you. Let's
good boy, Max. Thank you.
Yorkshire Terrier.
Didn't like me, did he? It's his problem.
Hi, what's your name?
Dave.
Dave, and who have you got in your arms, Dave?
Max the dog. He's eyeballing me, isn't he? Yeah. Eh?
Do you have a day job?
I'm getting the van driving job in 2 weeks' time.
Did you ever see Pudsey, who won the show?
Absolutely, Simon.
I mean,
yes.
Are you and Max as good as that?
I reckon me and Max are just as good as that, yes.
Oh, look at him. What a cutie.
He's not so cute, believe me.
And how long have you been preparing for this?
5 years, Simon.
Oh, wow. OK, well, good luck.
Thank you. Oh, he's so cute.
He's so cute.
Come here. Max.
And it's cold, please.
What's his problem with me? Yeah, come here.
don't! What? What? What's the matter? What's the matter? Are you frightened? What's the matter?
Oh, no. Is that it? Is he gone?
Doggy.
And your name is?
My name's Tracy, and this is YOLO. Yay!
YOLO, YOLO. Do you think you can win? Let's do it.
YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. YOLO, come in.
YOLO, you're very cute, but head-butting balls into a net, it's not good enough. I'm going to have to say no to you, sweetheart. OK?
Max, look! Look! What's the matter? All right, OK, OK!
He's going to drop, please!
What is it you're going to do today?
Agility, as you can see, but I'm doing it with a chicken.
Oh my God! A chicken!
No. No. Feathers! Feathers!
The world's first chicken agility.
Come on, Dallin.
I'm the last.
Come on, feathers! Feathers!
See why they don't use dogs?
Feathers! Feathers! Bloody hell. It didn't quite go to plan.
Did it not?
I'm going to say no.
I'm afraid it's a no.
I'm sorry, it's a no from me, but thanks for coming along.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
And what?
Look at him! Bring him back on
the plane. There you are, good boy. Are we friends? Are we friends? Are we friends now? Are we friends now? Are we friends? There we are, here we are. Come, come, come. Good boy, good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
What's his problem? Come here.
Are you okay? Are you okay? You're all right. Good. Go on.
I like the act. Dog has good instincts.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Apart from chasing Ant, I just really would love to know what else Max was going to do.
He should have done some singing.
Seriously? Always wanted to find a dog that could sing.
It's just brilliant, it all went to plan. I'm sorry, it's enough.
Thank you.
Well done, Max.
Okay.
Maybe not.
What is he going to do?
Hello.
Good evening.
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Good, good. Right, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Marc Mitral. I come from Paris.
Bonjour. So what are you going to do for us today?
I have a special guest for you.
Okay.
Can I invite?
Sure.
Yeah. Just for you, Miss Wendy. Come on.
Oh, Wendy!
Down here. Sit down. Okay, you can't fall down. Don't worry.
That dog was cute.
Isn't she lovely? Hello, I am Marc Mitral. I am 61 and I come from Paris.
How are you feeling about today?
Well, you know, when you work with a live dog, it's always...
Anything can happen.
Yeah, fragile. I grew up in a little village in France and my parents was peach farmers. It was a hard life. If you like peach, I can bring you a good one.
So what kind of dog is Wendy?
It's a Rottweiler. I have this dog since years, 2 months. Without air, I will be nothing. You think about your audition? Everything gonna be all right, no? Yeah. Vivian, my wife, she told me you are crazy to make Britain Got Talent. But to play in front of a royal family, for me, it's like a dream. I'm always dreaming, even at my age.
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, you can say good evening. You speak English?
It's my night. Come on, hey, say something.
No.
What, why not? It's fantastic, come on. It's presidency Dutch.
Yes.
Oh my God.
No, no, listen, English.
Si.
Spanish.
Oui.
Okay. Français.
Okay.
Hey, Wendy, listen to me. You think I am stupid?
Yes.
This is brilliant! I want one!
So, well, you don't want to speak anymore?
No.
Okay. And now?
Oh, yes, I want.
You know how to sing?
No.
What?
Yes.
Okay. Well, we listen to you.
Meow.
It's bow wow, eh? You understand?
Meow. Yeah.
Music, please. We're gonna sing something for you, all right? Okay. Don't look at me. Look at the audience, like that. Feelings. Come on.
Feelings.
Nothing more.
Nothing
more.
More.
Trying to forget. All together, okay?
No.
Please, come on. It's pretty good talent, okay? All together. Feelings.
Ay, ay.
Feeling.
Oh, my God.
What's her name?
Wendy. Of
Wendy.
Try and listen when they're doing the act.
Yeah, I'm emotional.
He's emotional. He's waited a long time for this moment. For 9 years, Simon has said he wanted a dog that could meow or sing. And your dog did both those things. I mean, you're making television history here with this.
Wow. I don't know how she does that, how you taught her to do it, but it was incredible.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does she know the words?
She's very clever.
It's an incredible act, and one we're never going to forget, Mark. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic act, Mark. Really something special. Right, David.
Well, this is a very easy yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You've got 4 big fat yeses.
Oh, that was amazing.
Congratulations. That was fantastic.
That was brilliant. Well done.
Unbelievable. How do you get a dog to do that?
Brilliant, Mark.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
We found a dog who sang and talked.
Well,
we found a dog that can sing.
No, we haven't.
I love that Simon's telling everyone.
Lauren, are you sitting down?
Yeah.
A dog came in and sang.
Well, it didn't.
Oh, my God, are you serious?
I swear, and meowed.
Well, you was fantastic.
Yes, amazing.
The dog can't actually meow.
It's sad!
Let's go.
David Walliams, Alicia Dixon, Amanda Holden, and Simon Cowell!
Oh, my God, it's so cool!
Can you please be back in Manchester, Simon?
Love it.
Do you think Manchester's got any stars here?
Come on in.
Smash it. All will be good.
It's a good crowd.
Have fun. Enjoy yourself.
Hello. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Excited to be here.
What's your name?
Jade Scott.
How old are you and where are you from, Jade?
I'm 22 and I'm from Kingston upon Hull.
Who are you here with today?
Brought my mum and my brother who's backstage because he's coming on next.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Cheers for that.
No pressure.
Yeah, no.
My name's Debbie and I'm Callum and Jade's mum.
It's a bit scary, isn't it?
It's a little scary.
Scary, it's scary for me. Jade started singing when she was about 11 years old, and it was Jade that got Callum into the singing about 3 years ago.
She entered me into a competition, I had no idea about it. It's terrifying, but I loved it. My sister's the only reason why I'm singing.
I do pubs and clubs around Hull. I'd prefer to do big theatres and big stadiums, but who wouldn't?
The amount of people that come up to me and say, oh, she's fantastic, what's she doing here?
I'm a receptionist for my dad. He's a building inspector, so I just do all the admin for him.
I work as a recruitment officer at the council. It's a good job, but my heart's in singing now. You'll be fine.
You couldn't get a closer sister and brother. They're there for each other. They do love each other very much. When I'm watching them, my heart will bear sometimes. And I just think, they're mine. You can do it, I know you can. The my world.
Well, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Go for it.
Say you love me to my face, and I need you more than your embrace. And hearts get.
They didn't give a chance to get into it, did they?
Right, what else you got with you?
Jay, take a deep breath.
She's so old.
Oh, bless her.
With or without you, by you two.
Why don't we have that?
This might be better for her.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jade. Simon?
You know what, Jade? There were parts where I thought you were pretty good, and there were a lot of parts where you weren't very good. Well, you're out of tune in parts. I'm being serious. I mean, you're one of those girls who I think sounds great in your bedroom singing. I thought it was okay. A bit club singer-ish.
David?
I think there is something really lovely about your voice, and also there's something really likable about you as well. But I do think at times I felt like you need a bit more training. I have to be honest with you.
But I'm sure that is something you can work on.
Yeah. I think your voice is very unique, but I felt like you didn't really get into the song. We're going to have to take a vote based on what we've just seen, okay, yeah, Jade? So, Amanda?
I'm going to say no.
David?
Sorry, it's on that.
Simon?
I'm going to say no. Sorry.
I'm so sorry it didn't work out for
you
today, Jade.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, her brother's coming out now. He'll be so nervous.
It's all yours.
You're Callum, Jade's brother. Are you OK?
Yeah.
Oh, well, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I'm 26. I'm from Hull. And I'm singing a cover of a song by Robin.
I love Robin.
Yeah. It's Dancing on My Own, but it's a bit slower.
OK. Whenever you're ready, good luck.
Thank you.
Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I'm aware, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all. I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, and I keep dancing on my own. So far. Still so near, the lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing
us all in. It was so special, and after what happened with your sister as well, I'm so happy for your family. Well done, Simon. Fantastic choice, and congratulations
to you.
Thank you.
You do have
the most extraordinary voice. You sound like you're already there. You know, I can't see how it could be any better. And I know it was tricky because your sister didn't get through and brilliantly is right by your side and sharing this moment.
She means a lot to me.
I know. And, you know, this is your moment. You absolutely shone.
Thank you.
It was incredible.
Thank you so much.
No, it's great. You know, I'm no expert on singing, but you know when someone's taking you on an emotional journey. You've got a real talent for interpreting lyrics, and I think you've got a real recording voice as well.
Thank you so much.
Simon?
I've never, ever, in all the years I've done this show, heard a guy with the talent you've got. Seriously. And the version was sensational. And that shows to me that actually you're more than a singer, you're an artist.
Yeah.
And that's why you got that.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
That just happened, right?
I think so.
That was for real.
I think so.
Unbelievable voice.
Listen, I'm thrilled. I'm thrilled. What a shock, what a great moment.
I know.
What a great moment.
In terms of contemporary singers, I think he's the best we've had.
Oh, you did fantastic, both of you. I'm so proud of you.
One of the best acts I've seen on the show.
That has made my day.
That is one of the favourite things I've ever seen, ever.
I didn't like it. I hated it.
We found very good people here. Manchester has got talent.
Can't wait to see what's next.
Have fun. Good luck.
Oh my God. What is that?
What's your name, sir?
Mal Jacobs.
What is your day job?
I'm a salesman.
What do you sell?
What do you want to buy?
I'm really intrigued, so take it away.
Hello. Who are this lot down here? Those are the judges. We're not in court again, are we? There's someone at the door. I wish you'd stop doing that. Three out of four, we're doing well, kid. Keep going.
Yeah, it weren't great.
I could see you moving your lips. It's four nose, but nice to meet you.
Thank you.
If you could do that.
Oh no, anyone can do that.
Who's next? We need something to come out and pick the energy up.
It's been a long day, isn't it?
Oh, I'm telling me.
What have you done for Rod's tea?
Oh, well, he does his own, you know.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Hi.
What's your names, please, gentlemen?
I'm Tony.
I'm Andrew.
And so how did you guys meet?
It was an organ festival.
Where do the organ festivals take place? Just
so yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I hate organs. I was a nightmare. When I hate organs, it's not your fault.
We gathered that.
We're looking for something to represent Britain's Got Talent around the world. I'm sorry, it's a no.
It's a no from me.
I'm going to say no.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I thought that was about as bad as you can possibly get.
What's missing anyway?
I'm doing some welly socks for my granddaughter.
Aww.
Hello.
Hello.
So, guys, who are you?
Visual.
Tell me what recording artists you look up to.
Well, I would compare my sound to Adele. I wrote an original song called Smile.
What inspired you to write it?
I wanted to make you smile.
Good luck with that.
Unlikely.
You gotta smile, 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 it's so easy to do. If you smile, 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 there'll be a smile for you. If your face has a frown, just turn it upside down and smile.
smile upside down.
Into a frown.
The combination of your voice and that cello and that song, it was one of the worst we've had, I've got to be honest with you.
Vision. I didn't like it. I hated it.
This is not a good day.
It started amazingly.
I mean, seriously, what has happened?
Oh, no.
Hi, what's your name?
We're the Ruby Red Performers.
Go on, Mum! How do you all know each other?
Well, Ruby.
You're Ruby.
Started a group when she moved to the area to make friends.
So, where are you from?
We're from Withernsea in East Yorkshire. It's near Hull, a little seaside town.
The Withernsea is really nice and peaceful, isn't it? We've got amusements, a lovely light house,
lovely little tea rooms.
I like to go to the bingo.
You're always winning, aren't you?
Yeah, I do win things.
We do love a day out, don't we?
Yeah. Last time we went camping, we only went to Stanley Mate. It's just 10 minutes from Withernsea.
10 minutes.
But we felt like we was abroad.
If we got a yes, we'd be over the moon.
Absolutely.
We will make Withernsea proud.
Is this the first time you've ever performed what you're going to do?
Yes.
It's the first time.
Yeah.
So this is a debut.
It is.
OK. Best of luck, girls.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
I may have pressed my buzzer a little early. Yeah. Ruby, you're a little minx, aren't you? So you had to persuade this lot to get their kit off in front of us.
None of these ladies, the first time we met, wouldn't even show this part of the body.
Wow. This show is finding something suitable for our royal family, and I think they would love to see you again.
Can I ask who is the oldest in the group?
That'll be me. I'll be 65 next week.
And that was brilliantly original and brilliantly entertaining. Fantastic.
Oh, ladies, that has made my day. Just got better and better and better. And I think actually the bigger picture here is you're giving confidence to women. It's powerful. And I just thought that was fantastic.
I actually feel really emotional because I just think it's just so wonderful to see such a group of lovely women who've all made friends. And you say you just couldn't even show that, and now you're standing there in your pants in front of the British public. So, you know, you make us proud to be women. I'm just going to start by saying yes.
Yes, 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 yes.
Can Amanda and I get some of those nipples? Then it's a yes from me.
This is one of the best acts I've seen on the show, I think. Ruby Red performers. Four yeses. I love those girls.
Come on.
Thank you very much, everybody. You've been a great audience.
Well, ladies, I wasn't expecting that.
Give him room. Stand back. Simon Cowell coming through.
Get him out of the car.
What?
Tony. Can you ask
him
to get out of the car?
No, it's time to get out now.
Yeah, time to get out.
Well, this is humiliating.
Get out. Just get out.
This is absolutely humiliating. All right, I get the picture. Go. Yes, I'm glad somebody does.